modified our existence to bring it down to human size, to make it comprehensible. We've created a scale so that we can forget its unfathomable scale.
But if humans are not the unit of measure, and the world isn't governed by mathematical laws, what governs all that?
Film a car speeding down a road. Speed up the image infinitely, and the car disappears. So what proof do we have of its existence? Time gives legitimacy to its existence. Time is the only true unit of measure. It gives proof to the existence of matter. Without time,
what's that thing?
We don't exist.
I must wait for Christian.
Oh, okay.
Time is unity. We won't be able to hold it for much longer.
Time to go then.